Has this ever happened to you? Well, look no further because I'm going to teach you how to make a paper airplane. It solves depression. Step 1, fold your paper hot dog style. Step 2, unfold the paper and fold from the edges until it meets the crease. Fold the tip inwards. It should look like a letter. Fold the edges into the tip from the previous fold. Rip off a piece of the paper in the center to give room for the fold to be folded over. Fold the piece sticking out over, and from there, fold the paper airplane in half. Fold the wing until it aligns with the bottom part of the airplane. And there you have it. Now get out there and go have some fun with that paper airplane of yours. Thank you.